guys.
I'm Veronica.
I'm Vanessa.
And you're watching Food Truck Fanatics.
We're here with Austin from Fluff Ice.
And we're going to put our own spin on their delicious treats.
What's the difference between this and regular ice cream?
So what makes our texture unique is that we're able to shave our Fluff Ice into a really nice fine texture using our machine shavers that we have mounted directly on our truck.
What is your top two like popular flavors?
So our top two popular flavors are definitely going to include our Mango Madness as well as our Chocolate Crunch.
Those sound delicious, so let's hop on the truck and try and see if we can create our own fluffy deliciousness.
So let's go ahead and actually get started and make the holo holo we talked about earlier. Go into the freezer for a quick second. And I have the taro block right here, yeah.
Definitely. So wait, what is taro?
So taro is gonna be like a sweet potato kind of flavor. It's actually really hard to describe, but I assure you it tastes absolutely delicious.
Definitely. Okay.
Wait, that's really good.
That's like, the condensed milk really adds a nice touch to it.
So if you ladies like this holo holo, just wait until you try our Mango Madness. Ooh. We're about to go head to head right now, so you can make the better fluff.
Well, you're going down.
Okay, but we don't know what the toppings are.
So that's actually part of the fun. We're gonna see who can come closer to the actual ingredients of the Mango Madness. So kind of a bit of a guessing game. Let's see who gets it right.
And you're going to taste test them?
And yes, I am gonna be judging which one is the best.
Oh gosh.
So here you go, ladies. We have our cups right here for you. And we already have our mango block out for you guys, ready to just pop in the shaver. Who would like to go first?
I do. No. I said it first time, I'm gonna go.
No, I wanted to.
Pull it forward, perfect. And then slam it down with just a little force, just using a little caution because we have our spikes right here. There you go. Just a little bit. Yeah, so then it's gonna start spinning.
And
then we use this knob to dial it in. You can go ahead and start turning that. And you're doing a great job catching it too.
It's now my turn. Okay, I got this. See, I don't need any
you got
help.
And then just bring in that dial. Oh, perfect. Watch out. You're a professional already. Remember, ladies, the objective here is to try and guess which toppings actually go on the Mango Madness. Let's see who can get it right.
Since everything has had beans so far, I'm just gonna put some beans. All right. Oops. Oh! Oh no, I am so sorry. I'm going to put mango in mine.
I see you added some mango over here.
I wanna add mango.
I did
mangoes.
It perfectly.
It's all about presentation.
Exactly, and you can put as much condensed milk as you like. Okay, so the moment of truth right here. You guys both finished. I see red bean and mango fruit on top of your mango shaved ice. And then I see mango fruit on yours as well, but you have condensed milk on top.
Yep.
So who got the closest?
I'd have to say that you did get the closest right here.
Oh,
mm-hmm.
Man.
Yeah,
yes.
Sorry about that.
What's on? What's actually on it?
So what's actually on the Mango Madness is gonna include the mango shaved snow, mango fruit, as well as mango jelly over there in our topping tray.
Let's have Austin judge them.
Let's see here. I'm gonna go ahead and jump in with that mango shaved snow. There it is. Let me see. That's really, really great. So let me get a scoop of this mango shaved snow with condensed milk. Ooh, I love that condensed milk. Absolutely beautiful.
I know, I put an amazing job.
That is great. That is great.
Try mine now. Do you wanna try yours?
Yeah, I'm gonna try mine.
Ready?
Cheers.
Mmm. Thanks, Fluff Ice, and thank you guys for watching.
Make sure to stay tuned to see what other food trucks we get on next.
Bye!